वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक इट इजी। हाय फ्रेंड्स, आई एम जाजिया। टुडे आई हैव कम विद फ्यू फनी वोकैबुलरी गेम्स फॉर किड्स। वी नो दैट चिल्ड्रन डोंट लाइक टू लर्न बट दे लाइक टू प्ले गेम्स। वी लर्न अ लॉट थ्रू गेम्स, सो आई एम इंट्रोड्यूसिंग सम हेल्पफुल वोकैबुलरी गेम्स फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन। ओके फ्रेंड्स, there is an object in my hand. Can you guess it? Yeah, it's a ball. It's a small ball. What can we say about this ball? It's a ball. It's a green in color. It's round in shape. We can use it for playing games. It has less weight, etc. What is the use of this ball? Just to play. But we can increase our children's vocabulary only using this ball. Let's see four games using this ball. Let's start our first game. You want to tell a word, you know, when you pass the ball, but it has to be fast. If you don't get, you are out. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, let's start. Tree.
Nas.
Zebra.
Leaf.
Rocket.
Aeroplane.
Robot.
Jasmine.
Helicopter.
Man.
Rose.
Boat.
Giraffe.
Cat.
Zoo.
Plant.
Bat.
Lock.
Key.
Dress.
Ball.
Key.
Girl.
Boy.
Rose.
Man.
Woman.
Head.
Eye.
Rat.
Rabbit.
Hair.
Nose.
School.
Let's start our second game. Are you ready for next game?
Yes.
When I pass the ball, I will say a word. You want to say the word using the N letter of my word. Okay, let's start. Stop.
Pink.
Kite.
Elephant.
Tea.
Mango.
Orange.
End.
Deer.
Rabbit.
Return.
Number.
Rock.
Key.
Yellow.
Onion.
Nest. Let's start our third game. I will say a topic. You want to say names about that topic. Example, when I say the topic as animals, you want to say the names of animals like giraffe, elephant, lion, cat, etc. Okay, let's start. Animals.
Lion. Tiger.
Giraffe.
Elephant.
Cat.
Rabbit.
Rat.
Giraffe.
Birds.
Eagle.
Cuckoo.
Pigeon.
Crow.
Let's start our fourth game. Let's continue our third game, but I will say stop. Whenever I say stop, you want to say three sentences about it. Okay, let's start. Animals.
Dog.
Giraffe. Elephant.
Stop.
Elephant is an animal.
Okay.
It can walk.
Okay.
It has four legs.
Okay. Bird.
Peacock.
Parrot.
Stop.
Parrot is an animal. Parrot is a bird.
Okay.
It is a green in color.
It is green in color.
It has.
Okay.
Beak.
Okay. I hope you all like these games. Children have so many words, but they don't get chance to use that word. Now they get more chance to use that word. I think parents will get more free time during this lockdown. I hope you and all parents will play with their children. Okay, I will come back with more useful videos. Thank you.